So they'll be calling you a radical. So the Saints refuse to play the most dynamic, fastest, exciting player in football. They won't play him. So here's the rumor, and I got a good source. I tell you, I got the best source. If you don't think I got the best source, you don't know shit. Rashid Shaheed's going to get traded. Let's pray and let's hope he does. But the rumor I hear this morning, and my source is as good as it gets, he's going to Tampa Bay. Let's hope. Let's hope. Count Tampa Bay out at your own peril. There's a reason Brady's still playing, and I'll tell you why Brady's still playing. He knows what kind of defense they got. That defense is probably the best in the NFL. And, you know, like I said, you don't think teams can win with defense? Super Bowls? You know shit. So that's the rumor. Saints refused to play him. Of course, the rest of the NFL didn't even give him a look. Well, think about Tom Brady. Where'd he get drafted? 199. NFL scouts are fucking stupid. And if you don't learn that by now, NBA scouts are even worse. Jerry Carding. I'm sorry, Damian Lillard. But Jerry Carding already has a ring. He already has an MVP in his first season. Let's see. The Czech League, he's the MVP. And they win it. 38-1. He's playing in the A-League, which is way better than the NBA. It's European A-League's better than the NBA. It's way better. It's a lot more quality basketball. Oh, he's tearing it up. So, Jerry Carding. How about, let's talk NFL scouts. Let's talk these idiots. Tom Brady, 199. I won't stop there. Oh, and he was all that. How about Cooper Kupp? I did the play-by-play. Want to play? I mean, he scored 5-6 times. Everybody knew what he was. I think he won 19, fourth round. Teron Johnson, 169. He got hurt. How about Opetta from Weber State? Look up the record at the combine, Tom Landry's freaking combine. Who invented it? Cornell Green. And speaking of that, Herschel Walker today. Herschel Walker never won anything. Most overrated player, the greatest trade in history. When Tom Landry drafted Herschel Walker, what, the 7th round? 8th round? 9th? Why are you drafting him? Same reason he drafted Carl Lewis. Did you know that? Same reason he drafted Cornell Green. Same reason. We can't listen to Kiss My Ass. We'll let it go. We'll give them a second chance. Fukushima lovers. So, let's talk grass. You know? I'm going to give you two different podcasts. One environmental and one sport. Tom Brady, 199. I mean, you go on and on and on of these players. Opetta on the bar, 225. They put 225 on the bar at the combine. The records in history to put it up is 34. He put it up 40 times! 40! They still didn't draft him. By the way, don't count Weber State Wildcats out. Don't count them out, football. I'm telling you, all that's going to do is light a fire in their ass. They should have won both those games. They're going to get in. They'll be fine. They'll be fine. NFL scouts are morons, if you haven't noticed. Two touches. They didn't throw the ball to him one time. Last week, they threw to him three times. He caught all three. 130 yards, second longest play. He returns kicks, but you're going against the greatest kicker in NFL history. No, not Tom Dempsey. For the Ravens. Kick it 20 yards out of the end zone. You got no shot. Right? I mean, and punts, these guys will hit the top of the ceiling, you know. So, rumor is going. And look out, Tampa Bay. And I'm not a Tom Brady fan, but the proof's in the pudding. He's got a tight end, man. And NFL scouts suck. They really suck. And you go off, and these, I mean, Walter Payton, Jerry Rice, Cooper Kupp. How about the draft pick? Who's the most dynamic, fastest player in the league? This guy will be right now. Chiefs trading him, right? To the Dolphins. You know where he went in the draft? What's he, 120-something? He played at what school? Dennis Rodman of the freaking, I mean, the NBA scouts are even worse. So, that's the rumor. Jerry Carty. Oh my God, that's the best player I ever saw. And I watched Lillard. I did the play-by-play. Every game Lillard was there till I got cancer. Got leukemia. And I was even in the arena when he could hit. I mean, don't get me wrong. Damon Lillard was one hell of a player. But he and Jerry Carty. Rashid Shaheed is going to get traded. That's the rumor I got from. Man, my sources are good. He's the best player in the history. I mean, the best kept secret. He's the most dynamic. Quit stealing from us, NFL, from our youth. Quit stealing from us. Oh, we want to watch him fucking play. We want to watch him fucking play. If you're not going to play, fucking trade him. Rumor. He's going to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. God, I hope it's true. And they're going to play him.